Brooklyn!
Now, if this were the 80s, we'd all have boomboxes.
Right? Walk up here with a boombox with a cassette deck. Cassette tape. Right?
What's that?
Walk up here with a boombox with cassette tape.
Yeah. That's right.
Rewind that. I want to hear that song again.
We've come a long ways.
Yeah,
but Manatee County has it. No power outlets anywhere.
Wow, that's crazy.
That's crazy.
Especially over here.
You know what? They got a batting cage. They got no power out of the batting cage.
No?
Because I draw an extension for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if they had power in the batting cage, but they don't. They don't have pitching machines, I guess, unless they have a spring on it. But they don't have, electric operated.
Well, they don't use it for any high speed, right?
No, I don't.
Parents have their own field, right?
Yeah. I think so. I don't know.
North River House, Parish Community, whatever it's called.
Whatever, whoever.
All right, go, Phil! Thank you.
Max. You take first?
Yeah.
Thank you.
song before.
I never saw this guy before. Well, I'm sure he has. I just never saw him. Yeah. I just wonder who he is.
Is he that his name? Tyler Cole?
How'd he get there?
What's that?
When was he put on their team?
Beginning of the fall.
Well, we played him twice, never saw him.
I don't know what to tell you. He's been on the roster all fall. He was on the playoff roster at the meeting.
Be home for Christmas, right?
Stay on.
Does the little rule say you can't catch more than three, or you can't catch three?
I'll check that. Maybe I'll check that. Shine out the pitch in three consecutive days.
Bring it
up! So you can't pitch the ball in Friday. If he pitches today, your pitcher's getting an average.
Get in quick, outfield. It's your cut.
Hey Jeremy, did that foul ball make it back in the game yet?
The one over there, I think so.
Oh, okay.
Playing in a tournament at all or no?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, he's playing right now.
Really? Where at?
Liquid Ranch.
Okay.
They won Monday, so they had a bye on Tuesday, and he's playing now.
Okay.
If they win tonight, then they play Friday. If they lose tonight, they play tomorrow.
Okay. I mean, going late into December on a tournament, so.
It's a double elimination.
Yeah, I know. So.
That's good.
Good.
What?